Want an app? App.
You got an app.
Keeps the doctor away. Wake up, cause an app a day keeps the doctor away. What's up, what's up? Miracles, lovers, or snacks. Everybody's hungry for apps. No appetite for dreams and screens. Just quick fix remixing the scenes. Though the apps are quite appealing, sometime soon we reach the ceiling. Aptitude is not enough when the times are getting rough. Sometimes I have apprehensions, need an app to ease the tensions. Could it be that I'm addicted? Should the app store be restricted? The doctor away. Wake up, cause an app a day keeps the doctor away. Show me your apps and I tell you who you are. When you move your body to an app, it's wunderbar. An app, a pear, a plum, a cherry. An app for me and one for my machete. If you're the kind that needs a map to find your car, if you're just a tipsy chap who wants to find a bar, if you're the kind that's gonna snap and won't go far. Just blinded. Apropos, I'm just a nerd, and I think it's quite absurd. Sometimes I have apprehensions, need an app to ease the tensions. Could it be that I'm addicted? Should the app store be restricted? Doctor away, wake up, cause a doctor a day keeps the apple away.
We're so happy as we can be, an absolution. We're so happy as we can be,
and absolutely eternally.
We're so happy as we can be, an absolution. We're so happy as we can be,
and absolutely eternally. For every situation of life, ladies and gentlemen. Apps for fun, for names and games, creams and dreams, cooks and books, kids and parents, photos and films, music and notes, women and quotes, social workers, pocket yoga, a wonder list of multiple apps. Absolutely everything, ladies and gentlemen. Applause.